Hey, how's it going, everyone? We're here with the iMac. I call him Wally. Is it the G4? Yeah, so we have iTunes here. I usually play my stream iTunes from here. I'll play for a second here. Let's see. This one is the... I'm running, what is that called? Give me a second. I always forget things. So, of course, this is not High Sierra. Leopard Rebirth. So, I use Leopard Rebirth. That's why it looks like that. But yeah, this is a 1 gigahertz power PC G4, 1.25 gigabytes SD RAM. Yeah, so actually, let me close it down and reopen this. So yeah, I go over here to radio. Let's see what's on the jazz station. We won't even play it for a minute anyway, so we won't get copyright, but let's see here. Yeah, I do have an SSD in here, but yeah, this has some graphic issues. Graphical, I need to reflow the GPU chip.
The fuels of the future can come from anywhere.
Let's see here. Oh, well then we'll try something else. So yeah, these are just all streaming stations from iTunes Radio.
At Chevron, we're working with Pop.
You'd think there would be less commercials because it's whatchamacallit, internet radio, but yeah, it's still. That's my G4 there. Well, let's see what else we can open up here. Applications. See, I get a graphical glitch in it. Oh yeah, let me show you Unreal Tournament. Open Arena. This out the way here.
You must
frag me. But yeah, that's open arena on the G4. See, graphical glitch. About this Mac, we'll go to system report. And Power Mac 6,1. Let me see, and there you go. CT120BX, so it's a Crucial 120 gigabyte SSD. So that's what I have in here. And yeah, so that's the G4 iMac. Thank you for watching. Comment and subscribe.